Nikolai, how long has it been?
You have worked for me?
Always the charmer. But I'm glad it is you they sent. I have a dangerous assignment. Our informants reported that the Imperial family may have in their possession an old and very special box. It may be a piece of Eden.
The Tsar's family is in Yekaterinburg, under guard.
Just the local militia, townsfolk under the command of a commissar. Still, keep your senses sharp, Nikolai. If this box is what we think it is, the Templars are no doubt looking for it too.
I've beaten them before. This will be my last mission. I have to think of Anna, Nadia. One last time. One last mission.
There's no escape! We will find you!
What's happening at the Ipatiev house?
I'm just happy to stay in the middle and try to keep my nose clean. Just hope things settle.
Who's there?
I could catch a ride on the roof of that tram.
the tram. No more this way tonight. Everybody off.
Short. A militia checkpoint. I must be cautious.
Get him! Don't lose him! I see him! He went this way. Good. Let's hope it stays that way.
Maybe I could pull that platform closer. Thank you.
them.
Where did they go?
Stay over there.
Over there. He went this way. I see him.
Have you seen the crowds that are gathering outside the house?
Guards inside look more like it.
I need to get into the house without raising the alarm. Reinforcements would make this impossible.
Thank you.
I can't stop them all, but I won't let them interfere with my mission.
Hold the crowd back! I don't want the house ransacked before we find the box!
Templars?
Torture them, find out what they know, then kill them.
Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they would murder the children. I can't concern myself with this. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box, and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness. Templars are all over this place.
Nothing.